happy to go co-ed and we find something private with really good academic standards.
Yeah, and if not, look, I'm happy to go with the ones you suggested. They do look pretty good, actually.
I mean, both have great music programs, which fits in with the guitar lesson.
Yeah, cool, cool. What about sport?
Yes. First I'm thinking swimming and then tennis and then, you know, as they get a little bit older, we can...
Oh, can we add AFL into the mix?
Well, hang on. What about if it's a girl?
Don't be sexist. It's our national sport.
AFL's not that big in New York.
Yeah, I'm sure we can find something run by an expat. You know, I want to be able to have a kick around with my kid. And plus, AFL is a great sport to get involved with.
Mm. Contact sports are a no-no for either gender. They're way too violent.
AFL is not violent? Nate, can you back me up here?
This is up to you guys.
No. I value your opinion.
Me too.
Well, I get what Lucy's saying, but I think there's nothing more rewarding than being part of a team.
In that case, I'll consider it.